Some say a degree is just a piece of paper. Yeah? Well, so is money. On average, service members with college degrees who transition into civilian careers make more than $56,000 a year. Those with just a high school diploma make around $35,000. Bye-bye extra $21,000 a year. So make the choice that makes a difference in your paycheck, because education does pay. Go to myvoled.com to learn more.